Today we're gonna be covering Joji's production style. I will show you guys how you can achieve that dark melancholic lo-fi vibe that sounds a little bit like this.